everyone. Are you ready to work out? We're very hyper today, aren't we? We are. I'll just wait for a couple more to tune in. Just quickly, what you will need is a mat or a towel, some treats and a toy for your dogs. Because not only are we going to do a little bit of a workout, but we're also going to try some training also. So I'm just going to get Nala's favourite toy, because she's a bit more trained than Zeus is. Zeus is a puppy. There he is. This is Zeus, and then we have Nala, and we, and I'm Chelsea. Treats, a couple of treats, don't we? So we have some treats ready, and that should give them a motivation to behave this morning. And then any toy, just grab your nearest toy. So just a quick introduction to myself. My name is Chelsea. I've been a personal trainer in Dubai for over 10 years now. I'm specialised in pre and postnatal training and yoga. I also found Dog Parents in Dubai. So I'm the face behind that. So if I've met you before, hello. For those of you I haven't met yet, looking forward to meeting you at future events when all of this is over. So as I said, it's going to be a fairly easy workout, nothing too strenuous, and we actually are going to start with a bit of stretching on the mat and some doggy massage just to try and relax them down a bit. I'm going to have to throw this ball now, but if your dog is calm, you're going to have to use Rupert the monkey for now. So you're just going to have the dog placed in front of you, and you're just going to massage the head. So just to relax them a little bit. Let me see if I can get one of my dogs at least. Okay, Nos. What is this? So just grounding through the bottom. A little bit of yoga as well involved in today's session. She loves a belly rub, so we'll do a belly rub. Okay, you're gonna lift the right hand in the air, lift it up to the ceiling as much as you can, left hand placed down, and you're just gonna gently come over to the left side. Can you all hear me okay? Just give a little wave or a motion. Option, if you wanna go into a deeper stretch, you can come down onto the forearm and just hold the stretch this way. Okay, good. Hi, good, thank you. So interaction is encouraged throughout the session. However, I can't keep looking at the phone. But if you have any questions towards the end, I'm happy to answer them. So you're gonna reach up through to the sky, right hand comes down, left hand over to the right side. So try not to drop, we want to open up, we want to wake the body up. If the dog wants to come around and explore, let them, because I'm sure they're going to be very confused as to what you're doing if you're new to this exercising at home. It's a new experience for all of us. Again, if you want a deeper stretch, feel free to come down onto the forearm. As you can see, I'm limited to space, that's not an issue, you know, just do what you can. Three, two, and one, and coming back up. Now we're going to place the hands in front. You're going to place them on the back of the head, and you're gently just going to push the head very gently, chin down to chest, close the arms, and then you're just going to open up, exhale, inhale, closing down, exhale, opening up. So just a couple more times at your own pace. Hello to those of you who are just joining in. I hope you stay throughout the whole workout. So this will only be about 15-20 minutes max. It's not gonna be too strenuous. Keep it going. One more, inhale, close over, round the spine. Exhale, open up. And release. Lovely. Just coming into all fours. So I'm just gonna warm up that spine a little bit more. So I'm just going to go from this angle so you can see. So hands directly under the shoulder, knees under the hips. You're going to take a deep inhale, pushing from the palms and just stretching that upper back. You can even have a little bit of free movement. Again, if the dogs want to get involved, let them. Yeah, you can give them a couple of belly rubs. And then exhale, roll them shoulders back. Chin and tailbone comes up. Just breathe. Again, if you want to move the hips side to side, whatever feels good for you. And inhale, push from the palms once more. Belly button in. Again, move through the upper back. And exhale, roll the shoulders back. You can even move the head side to side, whatever feels good for you. Okay, now we're going to wake up our brains and balancing coordination. So keeping the left hand on the floor, you're going to raise your right hand up and your left leg, okay? So it's opposite hand, opposite leg. And then you're going to release and then switch to the opposite side. So left hand, right leg up, keeping that core engaged and dropping back. Right hand up, your head facing down and release. Go at your own pace again. This is not a competition with anyone. This is for all levels of fitness and flexibility. Just do what you can today. Release, one more each side. Inhale, once you're in the pose, just give it an exhale out the mouth. And release, last one. Right hand up, left leg up. And slowly release. Hi. So I will interact when I can. We are going to go into the exercises with the dogs. So for those of you with smaller dogs, it will be a lot easier for you to pick them up. The bigger dogs, you're going to have a bit more of a challenge, so it's up to you as to whether you use them or not. In terms of the level of comfort for your dog, all of these exercises are perfectly safe for them. But if you do feel like your dog is not comfortable doing these exercises, then please don't perform them. So for instance, I know Nala doesn't like going up in the air, so I will demonstrate without. All these exercises are perfectly to do with babies and children, so they're fine to do with dogs as well. So just go at your own pace. I'm going to time the workout, so we've got 5 exercises to do, and then we'll go on to the training part with your dog. Okay, so if everyone can get up off the floor, take your time getting up. We don't want to avoid head rush. Make sure you're fully hydrated. As I said, it's not going to be too intense, but if you have just woken up, then please grab a quick a glass of water. So I'm going to set my timer. We are going to work on a 45 second workout with a 15 second break. We're going to do 2 rounds of each exercise and then we're done for the hard part. Okay, so our first one, if you want to grab your dog, feel free to do so. So I'm going to grab Nala to stop these two from fighting. So the first exercise we're going to do is squats. So the way to hold your dog when you're doing a squat is either front facing you, supporting the ball, or front, she's trying to get Zeus, supporting the bum again. Okay, so we're going to do 45 seconds. So as you can see, she just wants to play, so I'm not going to force her to do the exercises with me, so I might have to use Ruben. So in 3, 2, 1, nice and easy, you're just going to squat, hold the dog and come back up. Lovely. So as you can see from the music as well, do you want to do it? Come on then, come on. Good girl. This way, yeah. Nice, this is fun. So just talk to your dog, reassure them. And she wants Zeus as well. Can I do both? Okay, I'll do both. So I'm just supporting the bums on my body. knees to her, very close. But now I can't check my time, so I'm gonna have to put them both down. Okay, we have 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good, and then we have a 15 second break. So just shake it out. The next one we have is shoulder press. So again, if your dog doesn't like heights, then please don't perform it. So a quick demonstration. I'll do it with Zeus because I know Nala doesn't like heights. You're just going to bring the elbows in, push up to the sky, and then drop down. Push up and drop. So again, if you have a bigger dog, then this will be a little bit of a challenge. So use a bottle of water, 2 bottles of water in each hand. Improvise, yeah? We have to do the best that we can without access to outside, in the gym. It's all about fun. So as you can see, Zeus is pretty comfortable with going up in the air, whereas Nala isn't. Good boy. So again, not playful talk. Good boy. Yay. So we're supporting as much as we can and not too loose. He's had enough, so he can get down. And we have 15 seconds to go. If any of you have dogs that are complying, well done. Keep it going. And 3, 2, and 1. Lovely, well done. Okay guys, the next one we have is lunges. So for your lunges, again, holding the dog in front if they will come. And you're just gonna step forward with 1, and then back you go, okay? 4, 3, 2, and 1. So supporting your dog's butt, holding them nice and close to you. Keep on talking, Mrs. Rupert, our third dog. I'm so sorry, I have 2 dogs and neither of them are wanting to join in this morning. Animals are so unpredictable. You can also get your cat involved, but it depends how compliant they are. Excellent, so ensure that the knee doesn't go over the toe. Excellent, keep it going. 10 seconds. If your knees are sore with the lunges, then you can do squats. 3, 2, and 1. Lovely. So just placing the dog down between every rest, just to give them a little break and run around. If they come back to you, great. If they've had enough, don't force them. If your dogs are too big, as I said, you can use water. Or you can just have them sit next to you and just watch the craziness, okay? So the next one we have is Russian twist. So the last 2 exercises are going to be on the floor. Come on, Nels. Yay. So this one usually loves working out, but as I said, they're both playful today. So Russian twist. I'm gonna just show you from this side. So you're gonna lean back, engage the core, and then you're just gonna whip the dog, twist to one side, let them jump, and then over to the other side, okay? So a little jump and twist, okay? If you want the harder option, you can lift your feet. Again, if your dog is too big, if you're just joining in, then please do use water. I'm sorry for those that I'm repeating myself, just so everyone's in the loop. You don't need your dog to work out. I know there's a couple of people joining in who actually don't even own a dog. Good girl, Nala. So a lot of encouragement. Yay! So she actually loves this one. We do this often. And she's 5 kg, so I'm working up a little bit of a sweat now. Good girl. We have 15 seconds. Yes, 15. Have we got it? Yes, we have. Yes, we have. Good girl, let's go. Last 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Yay! Good girl. So let the dog have a little run around, let them come to you. And then the last round of the circuit is leg raises, okay? So for your leg raises, You're going to lie completely on the back, ensure your back is flat, and your dog can either, oh, Nala's going to do leg raises with us. Yeah, so no need to use the dog. However, if you would like to make it harder, then you hold the dog up in the air supported. So two options, beginner option for leg raises is heel taps. So keeping that back nice and flat, just gonna tap the heels and bring it back up. Harder option, legs straight up in the air, lower the legs and come back up. Nice and easy. Okay, 45 seconds, 3, 2, 1, off you go. So this is the last exercise of the circuit and then we're gonna repeat one more time, okay? So don't worry if you didn't get it the first round, just keep it going. Good game, Nala. So while you keep exercising, just gonna catch up on questions and just a couple of laughs, that's fine. Hi, Letitia. Okay, 20 seconds. Keep going. As soon as your back starts to lift off the floor, then lift your legs, yeah? So if you feel your back is arching, if you bring your legs too low, then just bring them up. That's enough for your core. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Rest. Lovely. So quick break, quick water break. We're gonna repeat one more time, yeah? So we're going to do... I'll just go through the exercises. We have squats, shoulder press, lunges, Russian twist, and leg raises. 5 exercises at 45 seconds, okay? So you have another 30 seconds, have a water break, and then we're gonna repeat. Nala! Hey! So I use Nala or Zeus, which one? Who wants to work out with mommy? Yeah, come on then. Come on. No? Okay, so as I said, if the dog's not comfortable to work out with you, then don't use them. Oh, hello, Mr. Zeus. Do you want to work out? Yeah? Okay, I have one dog. So 45 seconds, squats is the first exercise. With or without your dog, with weight, with water, with your own body weight, it's still effective. 3, 2, 1, off you go. So try to get as many reps as you can. In the 45 seconds. Keep breathing, tummy is tight. Make sure the knees are staying behind the toes. If you have knee issues, just go to where you can. Good boy, Zeus. Lots of encouragement, comfort. Good boy. Keep it going. Well done, we have 20 seconds to go. Yay. You're much lighter than Nala, so it's good you wanna work out. It is 10 seconds, guys. Keep it going. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Lovely. Shake it off. Place the dog down. Give them a little rest. We have shoulder press next. So again, with or without the dog. Both dogs are not interested in me anymore. So I'm going to use Rupert, my third dog. So shoulder presses, 3, 2, 1. Off you go, up, down, good. If your dog is small enough, support the bum and lift. Or use water or whatever's nearby for a bit of weight. Antibacterial. This is very important, guys. Excellent, 20 seconds. Let's go. As many reps as you can, especially if you don't have any weight or any dog. Let's go. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job. Nice work. Rest. Next one is lunges. Now, can we do some lunges? Can we? Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. Good girl. Again. Supporting your dog if they're small enough to hold them, always under the bottom, and only if they're comfortable. So Nala actually prefers this pose. Okay, so lunges, 3, 2, 1. Doesn't matter what leg you do. Just a nice deep stretch in them hips. Big push back off the front leg.
Good girl, Nala. Is that fun? Is that fun? Yes.
Who's still with me? Who's working out? Send me an emoji. Or if you're working out, no need to. I can see quite a lot of you are still tuned in, which is great. We have 5 seconds on this exercise left. Keep it going. And rest. Good job. Okay, now down to the floor for the last 2 exercises of this workout, and then we'll go on to the dog training exercises. So we have Russian twists. Guys, who's coming? Who's going to work out with mommy? Come on, come on. 2 more exercises. Oh, thank you, Zeus. Thank you. Okay, so now we have Russian twists, yeah? So just gently, again, if the dog is small enough, then support the bum. Yeah, if they're a little bit bigger like Nala, then you can tap floor to floor. 3, 2, 1, off you go. 2 more exercises and we're done, guys, for the strenuous part. Good job, Zeus. No, so he's not comfortable, so I'm not gonna force it, yeah? So I'm just gonna use my hands, lifting the feet to make it a little bit more difficult. Keep it going. Nala, you like this exercise? No? You had enough? I bet you'll do the next ones with the treats. Here's a treat? Yes. Now your ears are picking up, aren't they? Where's the treat? Good job. 10 seconds, guys. Keep it going. Let's go. 3, 2, and 1. 15-second rest. If you do have your dog, just place them down, give them a little bit of a rest. We have 1 more exercise, and then we're going on to the fun stuff for the dogs, okay? So leg raises, last round. Remember your options. So you have knees bent, the easier option, just tap the heels, or you have full legs extended, choose your option, or you can even have it with the dog up in the air. So we're gonna go in 3, 2, 1, head and shoulders down, relaxed. As soon as your back starts to arch, you lift them legs back up. How are you, Nala? Hey, Mr. Zeus. Good job, guys. Good job. Well done, everyone. Keep it going. We have 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Well done, and rest. So we have a water break. You can reward the dogs, just give them a little bit of a stroke, a bit of praise. If they're complying, if they're jumping all over your head, I'm sorry. And another tip I should have give is for ladies, if you have long hair, then you might need to tie it up because sometimes the dogs will nip it and give you a bit of extra resistance. Yes. So the next one, for the next round, you need your treats or a toy, okay? So we're gonna start, since we're on the floor, we will start on the floor. So what are we gonna do? We are gonna attempt a push-up with a high five or a paw in between, okay? So how does this work? So you're gonna grab a treat, okay? You're gonna tell the dogs to sit. Good girl, Nala. So we're still training Zeus, so this quarantine time is actually really good for puppy training because they are learning. So we're gonna tell them to sit wherever in front. Good girl, good boy. So you can give them a treat even then. We're getting skinny and we're fattening the dogs up. Good job, stay. They are low calorie, high protein, of course. Okay, so you're gonna attempt sit. Sit, Nala. Sit, Zeus. Good job. Okay, so you're gonna try a push-up, and then you're gonna ask Nala. Nala, high five. Sit, high five. High five. High five. High five. High five. Right, I have the treat, so I don't think that's working. High five. High five. No, let's try again when I've got no treat. So push up, we're just gonna have a couple of tries. Sit, Nala. Sit, high five.
High five. High five.
Good job. Okay, so even if they're not doing it completely, we have to give a little bit of praise. Just focus on your push-ups if the dogs are not complying. So just do a range of 10 to 15. We're only going to do one set, so you can do full push-ups, you can do push-ups on the knees. We're just going to try one more time. So I'm literally having a quarter. Okay, now let's sit. Sit. Good job. High five. High five. Good girl. So if your dog does manage to give you a high five, that means a 5 push-up penalty for you. 2, 3, 4, and 5. Well done. Okay, the next ones, you're gonna come up to, you're gonna come into a plank. So we're gonna play plank fetch. So how does plank fetch work? You're gonna hold a plank position. If you follow Dog Parenting Dubai, you might have saw this on our page recently. So you're going to grab a toy. So one of their favorite toys. No, probably the ball actually. So we're gonna sit. You're gonna tell the dogs to sit. Good job. You're gonna get into plank position. So whether that's high plank, low plank, on the knees, on your toes, whatever you prefer. So you're gonna come into position with the toy in hand, okay? You're gonna get the ball or the toy and you're gonna throw it. Fetch, go get it. Hold that plank until your dog comes back. Bring it back, Nola. Bring it back. Once they bring it back and it's back in your hand, they're too busy focused on the treats, then you drop the plank, okay? So we're gonna try that a couple of rounds. Try your forward plank, side plank, just make it fun for you and the dog. It's not too much about working out. So she's getting a bit excited now. She knows it's a game. So we're gonna sit, good. And I'm gonna attempt a side plank. So up into side plank and fetch. Hold that side plank. If you're still with me, well done. I'm sorry it's a little bit chaotic. This is what happens when you have two dogs. Good job. Thank you. And drop. Zeus gave me a bit of a hand there. Okay, so other side plank. Down we go. Lift up into side plank and then throw the ball. Yeah, until they bring it back, you don't drop. Nala, good job. So it's all about recall, fetch, and drop. Good girl. Lots of praise. We're gonna do it one more time since the push-ups weren't very good. Sit, stay, stay. So coming into plank, I'm gonna try a high plank this time just to demonstrate something different. Sit, good girl, go. Yeah, if your dog is way too excited, just try a couple of forms of sit, stay, just to cool them down a bit. So if your dog is under you like mine two are now, there's no chance you're coming off the plank. You have to hold that plank. They're very precious. Good girl. And drop. Well done, guys. Okay, last one. Up to you whether you use a treat or a ball. I'm gonna use a treat just because I've got two of them engaged with the ball. Okay, so we're gonna do side lunges, yeah? So you're gonna give me a side lunge to the left. So your right leg is straight, left leg is bent. You're gonna weave the ball, come on, through, and make your dog go round and through. Good girl. And then you're gonna throw it to reward them, yeah? In between rewarding and the fetching, you're just gonna give me a couple of ski lunges. Nala, Nala, good girl. Okay, sit. Zeus is being a little bit cheeky. Okay, good job. So, sit. Good girl, let's go. Let's go, Nala. Let's go. Come on. Through and through. Come on. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Good girl, let's go. Come on. Through. And she got it. Okay. So, these are just three different types of exercises slash games that you can do with your dog, a little bit of training, a little bit of recall, yeah? So I hope you enjoyed them workouts. We're just gonna do a little bit of stretching, and again, if your dog wants to, then feel free to give them a little massage, okay? So we're just gonna bring the arms up. You should be on your knees, big toes together. Inhale and exhale, you're gonna come to the floor and drop the forehead down. Walk the hands out as much as you can. Your dogs may tend to give you a little lick, a little kiss. It's absolutely fine. Let them sniff around. Hello. Hi. Hi. Did you enjoy that? Did you? Yeah. Good. Lovely. Enjoy the stretch. So seeing the foot back onto the heels. Extending the arms forward as much as you can for a nice deep stretch. Forehead down, just gently swing your head side, forehead side to side on the floor. Good, and then very slowly, from that position, you're gonna come onto your back. Okay. And we're gonna bring the knees into the chest. Still want to play fetch? Okay, we'll play fetch. Yeah. Just bring the knees in. Get a nice deep stretch in that lower back.
Oh, hi, Zeus.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Okay, and then you're going to let the legs fall to the left side, looking over to the right. So we're getting a really nice spinal twist. Thank you. Inhaling and exhaling, slow and deep, up through the spine, inhaling back to center, then give your shins a little hug, and then exhale, falling, let the knees drop to the right side, looking over to your left, inhaling and exhaling, looking down the spine, embrace the kisses that you're getting, or as you just go over the pier. Hey, little man. Hey. All right. And then slowly back. And your last stretch, everyone, is just extending the legs down. And relax. Nice deep breaths. The dogs want to sit on you. Unless they're 10 times the size of Zeus, then you might have a bit of an issue. But if not, like I said, feel free to let them explore, give them a little massage.